City police are investigating a deadly shooting in South Baltimore. Officers responded to the 2400 block of Kermit Court. That's where they found a man suffering from gunshot wounds. The victim died at the scene. Police haven't released any possible suspect at this time.